what's up everybody? It's a Mustachio Yoshi here, welcoming you back to some more Metroid Dread. Last time, we made our way towards this network terminal. This time, we are going to go this way. I do believe... Wait a minute, no? Yeah, that's how you do that. Griff. Okay, we'll go for the... I'm concerned about what that is bumping into that doorway there. Okay, I'm also concerned here. Shucks. Why are you... So that's a missile tank there. I should have gone up that way.
A few moments later.
Okay, so you're going down. You're going through the door. Yes! Okay. Okay. Totally not creepy.
A few moments later.
Alright. Where do I go? I can't go here. Don't have bombs yet, so I can't access that. And that's an Emmy valve. Which means I should have gone that away. Lovely. You were so fast. Barring any issues, I could try to go down that way, climb up, but that's only if the Emmy leaves this zone. Rick that Emmy.
A few moments later.
No! You're kidding me. Well, at least now I know which way to go. Only downside.
Wait.
Shucks! Shucks! Yes! Heck you! Heck you! Waited. I went the wrong way. So what you're telling me is I can't go that way. So I went that way. I can't go down. My only route is up, which is going to be a heck of a time to deal with. And even then, no. This has to be grapple beam. There is no doubt in my mind this is grapple beam. So that's a sealed door that I can't open yet. Yeah, that's gonna be a fun one to deal with. I assume game wants me to go this way. Yes, it does. Let's activate that generator. Turn lights on. Alright, let's recharge, including ammo. And this is a map terminal, so let's go ahead and get ourselves the map. No, thank you. That is a cold area. Which means go this way for bombs? Did I softlock myself? No, I didn't. So that's two more missiles. Love to see it. Got that missile tank. I wonder, do I go that way? I can't go back that way. What I could maybe do, yeah, I can't go through there. Oh well. Now I know. Question is, do I go this way? Oh, that's just save terminal. So then I do have to take the bomb route. Very, very well. I will do so. Oh, and you just take me down here. Oh no. Okay, I know where this leads. Shucks, that's an Emmy valve. It's a new shuttle. Alrighty. Varenia it is. Hello. Yeah, we go this way. They're probably gonna get a gravity suit.
1 eternity later.
Alright, I am back from pizza time. Let's go. Okay. You just shoot lasers at me, okay. Ooh, network terminal time. Let's go.
Uploading data.
The lower levels of Varenia are mostly submerged.
You will need your gravity suit to operate there at full efficiency. Abilities such as the grapple beam or space jump.
That they will.
You maneuver underwater to an extent. Find them as soon as possible.
Wait, gravity jump? Go with the grapple beam. Okay, so we got the missile tank. That gives us two missiles. Maybe if I had that flash shift ability, I could do that. I can't go that way. That took some time. Take a bit of a long climb. Concern you're all aware how it is with collectible hunting. For now, let's go up here. That's the grapple beam. Ooh, missile door. For our troubles, we get what appears to be a new ion ability, or AN. Is it AM? I don't remember. I believe it's AM. Flash shift acquired. Let's go. I do want to drain the water a little bit. Is there any way I can drain the water? I would very much love to do so. Oh, that's a saber. Very well. Okay. New energy tank. We take those. Actually have gone that way. Ooh, yeah, that's a nice area to be in. we have three, technically four health bars now. Good progress. Okay. So we don't have platforms leading up to that. Wonderful. Oh, that is clever. That's gonna suck trying to get to that, but that is clever. So that's going to take us to the lower levels of Dairon. Alright. Right, I want to go this way. We do need the gravity suit eventually. So I'm going to assume the game wants me to go... Oh. Fudge you. Fudge you. You saw me. You know full well I'm here. The worst part is I know it's nearby. Wait, I have the flash shift. What am I doing? Oh, you're kidding me. You're absolutely kidding me. So not only does this Emmy know I am absolutely here, it also knows that there is technically no other path I can take. Is that even the right area I'm supposed to be in? I mean, it has to be, of course, because, like, what else would I do? But at the same time... Alright, tell you what. We'll continue this in the next part. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and yeah. Ring bell helps out the channel a lot. I'll see y'all next week for some more Metroid Dread. Peace! Again, this is still janky.